Hello. I am voting for David because he was so positive. He had such a good team spirit yesterday, and I never once heard him complain about unfair teams or anything. You know, even though we got penalties, he just had a good positive attitude the whole day.
We're live. And I am voting. Okay, I decided to vote for Amy. Amy had such a positive attitude yesterday, and she really greeted us with like a high spirit, made us feel like happy to be here, and I could just tell that she was just trying to build everyone up around her, so that's why I voted for her. She's awesome.
I voted for Emily because she was doing really good today. I'm voting for Capri because she plays with me all the time.
For you, I feel like you had a great attitude and all those challenges really were hard for your knee, but you did it anyway. You crushed it. Megan, I voted for you because when you found what you thought was the hidden immunity idol, you offered to give it to me, telling me I was your best friend. Love you.
I voted for Jetsy because he helped me when I got hurt.
Because today, while we were fishing, he helped all the kids, even if they had their lines tangled or if they got hurt, he was ready to jump in.
Gotta wait for all the help with breakfast this morning.
Ready? Let me check it.
Ben!
He was very supportive for his team. I felt like he needed some help and I was just supporting him so much. And I heard Harper was going to vote for Drex because he did really hard for the challenge. But yeah, I'm going to write Papa.
Daddy! Woo! Daddy!
The next vote is Drexen! The next vote is Gabby.
Gabby.
The next vote is Gabby. Gabby. The next vote.
Voted
voting for this person again because I think she's one of the top three in this final survivor.
Your shirts and water bottles are way too cool not to vote for you.
You did an amazing job keeping the kids entertained for 2 days so that we could do all the stuff we wanted to do.
For Aubrey, because I owe her something nice today. This is my good deed.
Just kidding. I'm voting for Melanie because she was so helpful today and she even made sure everybody was helping enough so that Dad didn't end up doing everything. And she was honestly the most excited about every single challenge, even more than the kids.
Stop voting for you. You're the man, Papa. Jesse votes for you. I'm not sure why.
I voted for Gabby because she's been giving us gifts and stuff.
For Papa because he did great of directing us in the challenge while we were blindfolded, and when he helped us put the final piece in for the puzzle. Oh wait, there's an ant there. It just ran off me. But
I love Papa. Harper because she had good personality and she finished strongly.
He helped me when I got hurt and he was the first one. I love Gabby because now she gives custom goods.
This is an immunity idol.
You dropped her immunity idol.
This brings up who was the other people who had immunity idol. Live like him. This is not.
You can still go under some, Kyle.
Megan.
Oh, look at that. High stepping it.
Good job, Harper. Way to go.
You can go under some, Harper. He's in big trouble.
Yeah, Harper.
Papa's off. Six people left in the challenge.
And drop. Okay, Sean, you're gonna go quite a few pieces. A little to the right, a little to the right, a little to the right. Okay, straight forward.
Stop.
Turn left.
Forward.
Three forward. Stop. Down. There's a rock. On top of
the
rock is the package.
Okay, head back to my voice. Okay. Yeah, go.
Hey, Gabby, go.
You gotta do a knot. Okay, Harper, get one started for her.
Here, Harper.
Here. Kyle has to do one.
Okay, hold on, hold on. Okay, hold these. Hold on.
Okay, get that key.
Right here. These are those two pieces.
Where's this go?
Hey, we'll form an alliance, Sean.
Yeah, you're killing me, Mel.
Hey,
we came in.
No, there we go.
Line up the lines. No, keep going, you guys. We got. Don't quit.
Not yet. So close.
There it is.
Time.
6:18.
Yeah.
This person, because they did secret things all around the camp, cleaning up, taking out garbages, taking care of all the coolers, making sure everybody's food was ready, and he was always the last person to eat because he was always doing some kind of job secretly, even though it looked like he just didn't want to come, he was actually working.
Drex, so because he wants to win so badly.
I voted for this person. I'm not going to show you who it is. Because I felt like this person overcame some personal feelings and gave of themselves to help their team and did a really good job supporting her team today.
I'm voting for Gabby because I think it's super funny if she's the last one on because she's the last person who wants to be here.
That's
stinking. Okay. Let's get out of the way. Over here so she can record.
Be tippy.
Kyle has to go
again. You got it.
We'll be here. All the way across. One step. We won't let you fall.
Go faster.
Faster.
You're great.
You got balance.
Something made
by Princess Pat.
By Princess Pat.
It's red and gold.
It's red and gold.
And a purple too.
And a purple too.
That's why it's called.
Orange bamboo.
Now there was.
Come on, Dad.
Tell me when to start.
You can go.